Today's Joe Show is sponsored by Chulani Promotional Products. Hi, I'm Joe Haley. You're watching The Joe Show. Check out today's first product. No, I'm not Christmas shopping for Kyle's gift. It does say Macy's on the front of this, but this is a custom box. For inside, we've got a nice candle. So we got a nice presentation box with our candle as well. It's got a nice aroma to it. It makes a great stress reliever gift for employees because with a little aromatherapy and a little candlelight, it's going to make you relax. Also a great gift for your clients and your vendors. And we right at the end of the year, gift giving season, this would be a nice idea. And especially what I like about it, again, is that it's going to come in that nice custom box. So you've got two areas for branding. I'll show you two coasters. We'll talk about the versatility of coasters. It's a great item. You see them in bars, you see them in restaurants. People can take them home as well. Some people actually collect them. But there's so many different things you can do with coasters. This first one here, this actually works with an app, and you're gonna download an app and you're gonna scan this coaster and you're gonna get this multimedia presentation on your phone. It's pretty good. So there's a lot of different things any company can do. And think about those companies. I was in a bar just recently, and they had the schedule for a hockey tournament on that they're going to be showing, a hockey tournament in Canada. They were going to show on TV, so you knew when the games were. So if you went to go back and watch some of those games, you saw it right there on the coaster. Show this next one too, this coaster. Okay, this is for autism awareness. And as most people probably know, that the symbol for autism awareness is the puzzle piece. So it takes that into the design, but this is also die cut too. It's actually a puzzle as well. So it does double duty. It creates an automatic awareness, and it's gonna be a great coaster. So when there's an event, like the autism awareness might have a fundraiser event, or maybe there's an event to recognize its volunteers for the years, this is a great coaster to use. So think of all those uses that could be, you know, a coaster would be good for, and you'll see how versatile they are. All right, check this out. 16 ounce water bottle, huh? Don't scoff at that. I'm gonna show you how this works. So open it up, take out my straw, okay, and then I'm gonna take off my bottom, open it all the way up, my bottom comes back on, I'm gonna fill it with my liquids, and it's back on. I got 16 ounces here. We've got food grade silicone here on our little lid as well, and we're good to go. And then when I'm done, I wash it all up, and I can collapse it, and I put it back together, and I put the straw back inside. But this is going to be very collapsible. I'm not going to take any that much room in cabinets. Also, because for campers and boats and stuff, because you don't have a lot of room to store stuff, so this would be a neat idea. And of course, at the beginning of the year, people are going to go on those diets, and they're going to get healthier, so it'd be a great incentive for them to fill that with water and drink as much water as they can through the day. All right, check this out. This is pretty cool. These are power bars, okay? Maybe you're on a diet, you need a protein bar, whatever, it's a power bar. So this is a different type of power bar. So this is the display that we have here. We open this up, we can put this on a counter, and we open it up, and you'll see, I already opened one. I'm gonna show you what's inside. It is actually a power bank, okay? We've got our branding in the front, we've got our band in the back. It comes with our charging cable. We'll pull one out that hasn't been opened. You're gonna see, it looks like a power bar. On the back, we've got a QR code. We've got our nutritional information on here as well. Think of this as something at a trade show that you would give to clients that have been qualified, not just someone who's walking past the booth, but someone who's qualified, and they can get a power bar. Also great for new employees, or as a gift for people who come visiting a company. They can have these at the front desk, and the receptionist on the way out could say, hey, please help yourself to a power bar, and they're really gonna be surprised as what is inside. All right, now we have some products from today's Joe Show sponsor, Chulani. First, I'm gonna show you some office pens. We got some great styles here. We've got pens with comfort grips. Most of them have comfort grips. You'll see that some of them, the detail up by the plunger is actually the same color as the detail of the color on the comfort grip. A variety of different styles here, some translucent pens. We also have a pen that's got a biodegradable barrel that's made out of recycled paper. And we've got this pen that's got four different inks, green, blue, black, and red. It's got a little carabiner, so you can clip it to a belt loop and take it wherever you need to go with it. The next product for Today's Joe Show from Chilani. We've got some power banks here, variety of different colors. I know we got the end of the gift-giving season, and we think of Christmas, red and green, so why not show you some red and greens? Variety of different great colors for this. And, of course, power banks are awesome for a variety of different promotions, for a variety of different targets. College students, high school students, they want to make sure that their phones are always charged up. Because you know what? 16-year-old out driving for the first time, make sure that they have a power bank so their phone can always be charged, because they can say, hey, I didn't know what time it was, my phone died. It's like, no, mom and dad's like, nope, you have a power bank here, so you know you can charge up that phone. Also great an emergency kit to have in a car, in your camper, in your boat, take with you when you're traveling and when you're camping. Anytime you feel that you're device might run out of power, you've got the power bank and you're going to charge it back up. All right, well, that's all the time we had today. Thanks a lot for watching. This is ASI TV.